So dear student, today we will solve the word problems on addition. Okay, before solving the word problem, there are some words that indicates the additions. Okay, so see addition keywords: total, altogether, sum, in all. These are the words that indicates the addition. Okay, these words comes in the examples, then you have to do the addition. Okay, so see the word problem. First read the word problem twicely and then solve. First understand which things are given in the word problem and which thing we have to find. Okay, so first we will read this word problem. Rohit, Tarun and Vivek are sitting in the park. Vivek counted 32 stars. Okay, so see here, Vivek counted 32 stars. Rohit counted 21 stars and Tarun counted 45 stars. Okay, so how many stars did they count all together? Okay, so once again read the question with me. Okay, see, Rohit, Tarun and Vivek are sitting in the park. Vivek counted 32 stars, Rohit counted 21 stars and Tarun counted 45 stars. How many stars they did count all together? Okay, so there are three friends and they are sitting in the park, and Vivek counted 32 stars, Rohit counted 21 star and Tarun counted 45 stars. So we have to find how many stars they count in all. Okay, so first write the information that given in the word problem. See, star counted by Vivek. So Vivek counted 32 stars. Okay, then stars counted by Rohit. Rohit counted 21 stars. Okay, and Tarun counted 45 star. Okay, we have written the information that given in the word problem. Okay, so now we will decide which operation we have to do. So first I said, if total, altogether, sum or in all, these words comes in the word problem, then you have to do addition operation. Okay, so see, so in this example we have to find the total stars counted by these three friends. Okay, so here we have to do addition operation. Okay, so add these three numbers, so you will get number of stars they counted in all. Okay, so add these three numbers: 32 plus 21 plus 45. Okay, so add, it is 1s and 10s. Now start from one place: 2 plus 1, 3, 3 plus 5, 8. Okay, use your fingers to count forward. Okay, 2 plus 1, 3, and 3 plus 5, 8. Okay, so write 8 at the one place. Now count 10 place column: 3 plus 2, 5, and 5 plus 4, 9. Okay, so 98 stars they counted in all. Okay, so total stars is equal to 98 stars. Okay, so write last statement: hence they counted 98 stars altogether. Okay, in this way you have to solve the word problems. Example 2, read this question. Mohan has 135 marbles. Okay, so Mohan has 135 marbles. Sumit has 365 marbles and Rohit has 292 marbles. Okay, there are three friends: Mohan, Sumit and Rohit. Okay, so Mohan has 135 marbles, Sumit has 365 marbles, and Rohit has 292 marbles. See, how many marbles do they have in all? Okay. So, how many marbles do they have in all? Okay. So, first, write the things that are given in the questions. Okay. So, see, number of marbles with Mohan. How many marbles? 135. Okay. Then, Sumit has 365. So, right here, number of marbles with Sumit is equal to 365, and Rohit has 292 marbles. So right here, number of marbles with Rohit, 292. Okay, so these things we have written. Okay, so now total number of marbles, total number of marbles, we have to find the total number of marbles. Okay, so here which operation you have to do? See here, the keyword in all. Okay, so already I told you, if total, altogether, sum, or in or these words comes in the word problem, then you have to do the addition operation. Okay, so here also you have to add these three numbers, so you will get the total numbers of marbles. So see, 5 plus 5, 10, 10 plus 2, 12. Okay, so 2 write at one place and 1 carry. Here 3 plus 6, 9, 3 plus 6, 9, and 9 plus 9, 18, and 1 carry means 19. Okay, so 9 right here and 1 carry forward. Okay, then 1 plus 3, 4, 4 plus 2, 6, and plus 1 carry, so 7. Okay, so 792 is the sum of these three numbers. Okay, so total number of marbles is equal to 792. Now write last statement. Hence, what they ask, how many marbles do they have in all? So write, hence they have 792 marbles in all. Okay, in this way you have to solve the word problem.